the track moving up. That's Ramos and Coleman. Continuing the stagger down lane one, Springfield's Abe Bell pushing from the rail. The three is South Elgin's Patrick. And a lot of them together now on the outside. You've got Collinsville's Ford at least looking in the mix as it's South Elgin. South Elgin over Foster Springfield. And here comes Bruno and Hector Ramos. And on the outside in sixth, the win to South Elgin.